Wakati nilizaliwa kwa bahati mbaya mamangu aliaga dunia.
Wa kugama hirwe mabi mama wanje ese yitaba Imana.
Na nililelewa na mjomba wangu.
Umuntu wa wandeze yari muyomba wanje.
Sasa baadaye wakati nilikuwa mkubwa nilipotimu kama miaka 14 hivi
hanje kuba umukobwa mutoyo mfite imyaka 10 hafi 14 gutyo
niliweza kuuliza mjomba wangu babangu ni nani
nabajije muyomba wanje ari muyomba wanje ati ubundi papa wanje ninde
ndio mjomba wangu akaniambia babangu ametoka Rwanda
muyomba wanje itambwira ati papa wanje ni umunyarwanda avuka mu Rwanda.
Sasa ilipofika 2007
bigeze 2007
mjomba wangu aliaga kigafla.
Muyomba wanje ahita yitaba Imana koka muri icyo gishe.
Hapo ndio nikachukua hatua to start searching for my father.
Kuva ubwo nibwo nese mfata icyemezo cyo kutangira gushakisha data.
Mama alikuwa anaitwa nani?
Nilikuwa nimepatiana jina zake, anaitwa Cecilia Wanjiru.
Mama wanje itwaga Cecilia Wanjiru.
Napenda Kenya lakini zaidi napenda nchi yangu Rwanda.
Nkunda Kenya kuri ho navukiye ariko nanone nkunda cyane cyane igihugu cy'u Rwanda kuko nicyo gihugu cyane.
Na napenda sana President Kagame.
Kandi nkunda President w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda Paul Kagame.
Yes, kubarimo gukurikirana na Big Town TV, reka tubahe ikaze mu biganiro byacu bya buri munsi. Uyu munsi tukaba dufite umumama hano, akaba afite story ibabaje cyane. Ariko ikindi kintu kibabaje cyane nuko na Kinyarwandazi araza kuvuga mu Giswahili n'Icyongereza. Nago ndi njenyine ndi kumwe na Mucyoma, turaza kugerageza kubasemura mu Kinyarwanda kugira ngo mubashe kubyumva neza. Mucyoma ngira ngo wakora introduction gatoya y'uyu mumama na kuri story ye maze tumuhikaze kuri Big Town TV.
Uyu mumama rero afite inkuru ibabaje cyane. Ni umunyakenya wabuze se kandi se nyina ya nyirakunani muyomba we. Ubwo muyomba sinzi ukuntu bavuga mu Kinyarwanda ariko abantu barabizi. Nyirarume niwe wamuhaye historical ise yari umunyarwanda. Kandi mama w'uyu mudamu muri kubona hano uyu mumama nawe yitabye Imana uyu mudamu uyu mukobwa muri kubona hano akiri mutoje mu byukuri akivuka mu byukuri rero yakuze ngo adasinzira afite ibibazo byo kugira byibuze azigere byibuze abone ise. Niyo mpamvu rero byamuzanye mu Rwanda gushakisha ise. So rero ibirenze ibyo ngibyo ni ugiye kubyivugira, turagerageza tubibasobanure mu Kinyarwanda uko dushoboye, ibindi ni ugiye kubyivugira. Murakoze.
Okay, murakoze cyane Mucyoma, utanze introduction nziza cyane. Reka tumubaze nimba apreferinga gukora mu Kinyarwanda mu Cyongereza cyangwa mu Giswahili, ariko byose turabizi tuzaza kubibagezaho mu Kinyarwanda. Welcome to Big Town TV.
Thank you so much for having me.
And welcome to Kigali, Rwanda.
Thank you so much.
Yes. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My names are Susan Lusubire, and I come from Nairobi, Kenya. Yes.
Okay. Arimo kuvuga ngo amazina ye yitwa Susan Musubire?
Lusubire. Lusubire.
Lusubire.
Yes.
Yeah. Amazina ye nayangayo akaba ava mu gihugu cya Kenya. Ngira ngo twajya muri story direct, sibyo?
Yego.
Yeah. Please, can you tell us the story in short, and then we will keep on in translating in Kenya Rwanda so that they can understand, and then we go together.
Thank you so much.
Murakoze cyane.
Kwa majina naitwa Susan Lusubire. Nilizaliwa Nairobi. Nilizaliwa huko Kenya.
Na navukiye muri Kenya
sehemu za Busia
ahantu bita Busia,
na nilizaliwa kwa mama anaitwa Cecilia Wanjiru
na umubyeyi umbyara yitwa.
Nilizaliwa mwaka wa 1974
yavutse muri 74
mwezi wa 4
April. Mu kwezi kwa 4
April.
mu kwezi kwa kane.
Yes. Wakati nilizaliwa kwa bahati mbaya mamangu aliaga dunia.
Wa kugama hii rugwe mavi mama wanje ese itabimana.
Na nililelewa na mjomba wangu.
Wandeze yari muyomba wanje.
Ndugu wa mamangu.
Niwe abari mushiki wa mama wanje. Ni musaza wa mama wanje.
Sasa baadaye wakati nilikuwa mkubwa nilipotimu kama miaka 14 hivi
hanje kuba umukobwa mutoyo mfite imyaka 10 hafi 14 gutyo
niliweza kuuliza mjomba wangu babangu ni nani
nabajije muyomba wanje ari muyomba wanje ati ubundi papa wanje ninde
ndio mjomba wangu akaniambia babangu ametoka Rwanda
muyomba wanje itambwira ati papa wanje ni umunyarwanda avuka mu Rwanda
na hajui babangu na kwa majina zake aliniambia hajui jina babangu hajui pali babangu anatoka hapa Rwanda lakini alikuwa ameambiwa kuwa mamangu alikuwa amekuwa na uhusiano na mwanaume kutoka Rwanda ndio hapo mamangu akawa mjamzito na mimi lakini hakuwa na maelezo zaidi pahali babangu anatoka huko Rwanda
muyomba wanje yambwiye ko mama wanje yigeze gukundana yigeze kumenyanaho n'umugabo w'umunyarwanda icyokora nta yandi makuru arenzeho nawe yarafite icyo nicyo cyonyine yarazi neza
aliniambia tu yaweza kuwa babangu alikuwa truck driver yani wale dereva wa kuendesha matrela
ngo birashoboka ko icyokora inkuru naba mfite birashoboka ko papa wawe yari umushoferi nibyo yarazi na nyirarume ko ise yari umushoferi babandi batwara makamyo ajya za Tanzania ajya muri Kenya
so katika hiyo hali nilinyamaza tu because babangu huyo msori mjombangu alikuwa amenichukua kama mtoto wake na nilikuwa namuita baba na katika hiyo hali tuliendelea kimaisha ingawaje saa zingine nilikuwa namuuliza lakini pia nilikuwa naona ni kama inamkwaza roho
muri ubwo buzima nuko nabimubajije akimara kubimbwira nta kindi nari gukora naracecetse kubera ko nanone byagaragara ko iyo mbikomeza muyomba wanje yari kubabara cyane kuko urabyumva ko niwe wamureraga basa nkaho abyirengagije ariko nanone bikiri ku mutima ubuzima burakomeza
na pia watu katika familia walikuwa naniambia kuwa ni vile nazidi kumuuliza ni kama naonesha ni kama sina shukurani kwa vile ananilea na vile ananitunza na amenichukua kama mtoto wake
pia mu byukuri nabandi baturanye n'abantu twabanaga bageragezaga kunyumvisha ko mbikomeje iyo nkuru kujya mbaza papa wanje nanone nagaragara nk'umuntu utagira gushima kuko muyomba wanje ari we wambereye byose ari wambereye data byamubabaza nkomeje kujya mbaririza inkuru ya papa wanje kandi muyomba wanje ari we usa nkaho ari we wandeze
sasa ilipofika 2007
bigeze 2007
mjomba wangu aliaga kigafla.
Muyomba wanje yahise yitaba Imana koko muri icyo gishe.
Na hapo ndio nikajisikia na upweke, nikajisikia ule mtu muhimu ambayo yuko kwa maisha yangu, ameaga huyo ambaye amekuwa babangu na amekuwa mzazi wangu, ameaga dunia. So ilifika mahali nikajisikia ni kama niko peke yangu hii dunia.
Kuvicho gihe nahise numva ndi njenyine. Kubera ko niwe wankoreraga buri kintu mitana nimba nkumva nyine mfite stress sinishime mu buzima bwanje nyine numvaga ubuzima busa nkaho burangiye kuko nanone niwe wari kitegererezo cyanjye mu buzima bwanje
apo ndio nikachukua hatua to start searching for my father
kuva ubwo nibwo nese mfata icyemezo cyo kutangira gushakisha data
I tried to contact the Rwanda High Commission in Nairobi.
Na nagerageje kuvugana na High Commission wa Banyarwanda ambasade ikorera muri Kenya.
And they told me they can't help me because sikwa na jina ya babangu.
Barambwira ati nta kintu bamfasha ngo kubera ko ntafite izina rya data.
So nikaendelea na maisha hivyo, nimekutana, Mungu amenijalia, nimekutana na Wanyarwanda huko Nairobi. Kuna wale waliniambia watanisaidia tufike Rwanda tuone vile jinsi naweza tafuta familia yangu, lakini inafika mahali hiyo ahadi wananipatia haitimii.
Nkomeza ubuzima bwanjye, icyokora ntangira kumenyana n'abanyarwanda baga muri Kenya, nkavugana nabo bakanyizeza ko bazamfasha kugira ngo dufatanye dushakishe data. Ariko uko igihe cyagendaga, ntabwo ntago icyizere cyatangiraga kugabanyuka.
So ilifika wakati nikakufa moyo,
byageze igihe nyine nshiki intege.
Lakini hata katika hali ya kukufa moyo, I was still very disturbed about who is my father, about my father's country Rwanda, how can I come and search for my father. So these things were always eating me in my heart and in my spirit and in my conscience.
Icyo gihe nubwo najyaga mbyirengagiza, ariko uko byameraga kose mutima wanjye n'ibitekerezo byahoraga bimbabaza, nashobora gusinzira ndi gutekereza ariko se ndi gute koko nakura ntazi papa wanjye rwose, ntafite nta gitekerezo nzi kuri papa wanjye, ngo kubera iki rero ntashobora kuza mu Rwanda kumwishakira.
So in 2023
muri 2023,
I invited a Rwandan author by the name of Dimitri to Kenya to launch her book in Kenya.
Ibyo ntabwo ndi bushobore kubisobanuraho neza, gusa mbate bisobanure. Can you repeat, please?
So in 2023, I was fortunate to invite a Rwandan author by the name of Dimitri to Kenya to launch her book.
Mwaka w'2023 yatumiwe hano mu Rwanda n'umwanditsi w'igitabo. Alikuwa anaandika kitabu gani?
Do not accept to die.
Yeah, yandikaga igitabo kitwa Do not accept to die, ngo nukemere gupfa.
And when she came to Kenya is when I shared with her my story.
Mugihe yageze muri Kenya barahuye, maze atangira kumubwira, amubwira inkuru y'ubuzima bwe.
And after I shared with her my story, she invited me to Rwanda.
Mugihe arangije kumubwira inkuru y'ubuzima bwe, yese amutumira mu Rwanda.
And unfortunately the year 2023 I was not able to come.
Mwaka w'2023 nago byamyoroheye kuza mu Rwanda, nago nashoboye kuza mu Rwanda.
Until this year,
kugeza uyu mwaka,
this year I was able to come with a friend of ours called Josiane Umulinga.
Uyu mwaka byanshobokeye kuza mu Rwanda nza n'umushuti wanje witwa Josiane Umulinga.
And when I came, I was instructed, if I may say so, I was instructed by the High Commission to come and try and see whether I can get I can apply for one of the categories of the citizenship here, the Directorate of Immigration.
Maze kugera hano, ambasade yahise ingira inama yo kugerageza gushaka bimwe mu byangombwa byatuma nanjye nitwa umunyarwanda.
But unfortunately, when I went to the immigration, they told me I don't qualify for any of those categories because I don't live in Rwanda. Two, I don't know who my father is. Three, the case is known by the embassy and the embassy should be the one to help me in a humanitarian way.
Nyimara kugera mu Rwanda bahise bambwira ubuyobozi bwahise bambwira ngo ntago bishoboka, ntago bashobora kumereza ibyangombwa by'ubunyarwanda kuko ibyo mfite cyangwa ibyo ndi kubabwira ntago byuzuye kugira ngo nitwe umunyarwanda cyangwa bamfate nk'umunyarwanda.
So when I, after that response from the Rwanda immigration, I felt very frustrated. It really affected me emotionally. So I saw the only option for me since I'm here is to go to Radio Rwanda.
Bamaze kumakanira ko ntago bishoboka na nubwo shobora kubona ibyangombwa bya hano, nahise mfata umwanzuro wo kujya kuri media kugira ngo ntange iki kibazo cyanjye cyangwa ibyifuzo byanjye kugira ngo ndebe nimba hari ikintu mwamfasha.
And when I went to Radio Rwanda, the announcement has been made.
Naje kuri Radio Rwanda cyangwa harya Radio Rwanda bayisiga bayita naje kuri RBA kuri Radio Rwanda ntanga itangazo ryanje maricishaho.
One family came forward.
Familia imwe yasiza.
But they said later on that the year I was born does not match with the information they had.
Familia bamaze kumva rya tangazo bo kugiti cyabo se bumva ko hari ukuntu cyo kuba bashoko bazi papa wanje cyangwa ni familia yanje ariko nyuma baje kuvuga ko hari ibintu bitari guhura neza.
So that has that made me feel ilinifanya nisikie ni kama sina matarajio tena.
Byese bituma byese binkineje.
But rafiki yangu mwingine akaniambia nijaribu nikutane na ndugu yangu hapa kwa Back TV.
Umushuti umwe ahita amubwira ngo amugire inama yo kuza kuri Big Town TV.
Ndio sasa ndio nimefika hapa kuelezea story yangu.
Niyo mpamvu uyu munsi ndi hano kugira ngo mbabwire inkuru yanjye.
Ninataka kuomba mtu yoyote kama ako na information juu ya mzee yoyote ambaye alisema kuna mtoto msichana Kenya alizaa between tuseme alianza uhusiano yaweza kuwa alianza na uhusiano na mamangu tangu 1973 because mimi nilizaliwa April 1974.
Ndimo gusaba umuntu ari wewe wese ufite ubushobozi cyangwa afite inkuru yuko hari umupapa wigeze kubyara muri Kenya yigeze kubyara umwana muri Kenya umwaka which year
1974
umwaka w'igihumbi kimwe magana cyenda mirongo irindwi na kane.
To please contact our brother here to the number on the channel.
Yeah, umuntu ari wese waba ufite amakuru yuko umupapa yigeze kuvuga ko yabyaye umwana muri Kenya ya contacting kuri izi nimero zacyo za hano kuri Big Town.
I turned 50 years on Saturday 20th April.
Ubu ngubu nujuje imyaka 50 kwa gatandatu ejo bundi yujuje imyaka 50.
I celebrated my birthday here in Rwanda.
Yese akora anniversary y'imyaka 50 hano mu Rwanda.
And my greatest praise that I be able to be reunited with my father. If my father is not alive, I be reunited with my siblings because my mother did not have any children. I'm the only child and I yearn to meet with my family in Rwanda.
Mama wanje na undi mwana afite numwa yabyaye umwana umwe wenyine hano mu Rwanda asho kuba afite abavandimwe akaba arimo kwifuza ko umuntu ari we wese yamenya aya makuru yamuvugisha kugira ngo babashe guhura nka family nk'umuryango wari we wese abavandimwe we be cyangwa yaba onkle abo ari bo bose bari buboneke mwa contacting kugira ngo mumufashe kubona family ya papa we.
Thank you.
Murakoze cyane. Reka tugaruke inyuma gatoya mu gihe mu bibazo twamubaza tukaza gushyamo n'ibisubizo akaza gushyamo ibisubizo bye. Mucyoma ikibazo cya mbere wamubaza gute?
Nikulize tu ime ku una hisi kwamba uko na hope utapata babako we kwa roho yako.
Uratekereza neza ko ushobora kubona papa wawe ku mutima wawe uri kubyumvamo ko wabona papa wawe
cyangwa umuryango wawe muri ama familia yako yote?
Ndio, nina imani kwa nitakutana nao kwa uwezo wa Mungu.
Ngo mfite icyizere ijana ku ijana ko nabona umuryango wanje, ndizera n'Imana.
Sasa nikuulize, mboni imekuchukua miaka mingi sana kukuja Rwanda?
Ni vile niliwaelezea, sikuwa najua mtu yote hapa Rwanda. Na wale wa Rwanda nilikuwa nakutana nao Kenya, nikiwaelezea hadithi yangu walikuwa wananiambia haya, tutapanga tukuje, lakini ahadi zao hazikuwa zina I mean, they were not honoring their promise. And then, secondly, I came here, I think, in 2015, but ilikuwa changamoto kubwa sana because sikuwa najua mtu. Nilikuja na wenzangu, walikuwa wamekuja kikazi hapa. So, nikajaribu kuona vile labda naweza chunguza, nijue, lakini sikuwa na uwezo because sikuwa najua mtu yote. So, unajua unaweza tembea, nikajaribu labda niende kule Rwanda immigration, lakini pia nikashikwa na uoga kidogo. Yeah, because unajua nilipokuwa napigia embassy simu ama kwenye wanasema, unless nikuwe na information ya babangu, ndio nitaweza saidika. Na unajua mtoto ambaye ana hajajua mzazi wake mmoja, anasikia ni kama hajakamilika kimaisha. Number two, mimi ni yatima. Unaona, vile mjomba wangu amekufa, nimebaki hivyo. Unaelewa, because mimi nilikuwa naonekana ni mtoto wa nje, si mtoto wa hapo. Unaona, so na pia mimi niko na mtoto. Na ningependa mtoto wangu pia ajue pahali mamake ametoka. Yes.
Uko na mtoto mmoja tu?
Niko na mtoto mmoja msichana.
Okay, mchema yamu wajije, kubeli chibia kufashe, je chinini chane, kujira ngu tanje kushaka umuryango wawe. Aitasubiza ngo byamfashe igihe kinini kugerageza gushaka umuryango wanjye, kuko benshi nabazaga ko nimba byashoboka bancaga intege bakambwira ngo ibi bintu ntabwo byashoboka. Amaze no kugera mu Rwanda, yaje mu Rwanda yavuze uwe mwaka? When did you come?
2015.
Yeah, 2015, 2015. Yaje mu Rwanda aragerageza biranga arasubira. Amaze no kugera hano mu nzira zose yagerageje bakomeje kumubwira ko na information zifatika kugira ngo bamufashe gushaka umubyeyi. So byakomeje kumuca intege icyo gihe cyose, nawe n'abanyarwanda yaburaga nabo muri Kenya bamucaga intege bakamubwira ngo ibi bintu ntabwo bishoboka. Niyo mpamvu byafashe igihe kinini cyane kugira ngo atangire gushaka umuryango we. Swali lingine mimi niko nataka kuuliza tu, baada ya kutoa tangazo kwenye redio, hiyo familia ilivyopatikana, walipatikana kinjia gani, na kwenye mazungumzo yenu mlizungumza vipi, na baadaye wao kuja kukataa kwamba wewe sio mmoja kati ya familia yao, ilitokea wapi? Kwa sababu mara ya kwanza walikuwa wamekubali, alafu baadaye wakaja kukataa tena.
Kwa ufupi ile ilitendeka ni hivi, walipigia namba ya radio station ule, kuna dada pale Rwanda Broadcasting Agency ambaye alinisaidia kutengeneza hiyo tangazo, na nikamwambia kwa vile mimi ni mgeni hapa aweke namba yake. Na pia akiweka namba yake ataweza kunisaidia kuchuja, kwa Kiswahili wanasema kuchuja, like to sieve. Atajua nani anasema ukweli, nani anasema uongo, na pia mimi pia sijui Kinyarwanda. So huyo msichana mmoja alimpigia simu akasema babangu ameaga dunia, lakini kabla aage dunia alisema ako na mtoto msichana Kenya, na alizaliwa ile muda ambao mimi nilizaliwa na mama yake amekufa. So nikamwambia, akaniambia amepatia huyo msichana namba yangu.
Wacha tuende polepole, basobanure ibyo yavuze.
Yavuze ngo abantu bo kuri radio station, abantu abanyamakuru bo kuri radio, abantu benshi bagiye bahamagara.
Namubajije yaratanze itangazo kuri Radio Rwanda. Amaze gutangaria itangazo abona famiye. Amaze kubona iriya famiye baremera, batangiye kwemera ko gushidikanya ko uyu mwana ashobora kuba ari uwacu cyangwa bigenda ko nguko. Ariko nyuma baza kubihakana. Sasa na inama impamvu baje kubihakana ni ihe, nibyo yarimo gusobanura. Wao walivyokataa walikuwa nasemaje?
Kuna dadao mkubwa ambaye anaishi nje ya nchi, sitataja nchi tafadhali. yendo
wabaga hanze uba hanze nago ndi mumuvugizi nago biri ngombwa bw'uwo muryango.
Sasa yeye kwa ajili anajua kizungu aliko
arakazi cyongereza
alipatiwa namba yangu
bamuhaye nimero y'uyu mudamu
na akanitumia ujumbe kwa WhatsApp
aza kunyoreza message
akaniambia akaniuliza nilizaliwa mwaka gani
aramba za tingiye navutse ryari
nikamwambia nilizaliwa 1974
namugira ati navutse igihumbi kimwe magana cyenda mirongo irindwi na kane
akasema atanipigia simu hiyo
simu arambira ngo azamamagara azahitama azamamagara
lakini hakunipigia
ariko ntago yamamagaye
kesho yake asubuhi akaniambia
ejo arambira
amezungumza na familia
ngo yavuganye n'umuryango
na wamemwambia
ngo baramubwira ati
babake alikuwa Kenya between 1979 and 1980
ngo ise ngo yarari muri Kenya hagati yo muri za 1989 gutyo
so siwezi kuwa mtoto wao
so nago birashobora ko rwose utabone nkaba ntari umwana wabo
tukaweza kuzunguza na mama
nza kuvugana na mama wabo
mama akasema kuwa akadhibitisha kuwa bwanake alikuwa Kenya hiyo wakati hizo muda ambao nilizaliwa hizo miaka
imbo mvuganye na mama wabo mama we aza kukwemeza ko ise ashobora kuba na wewe yarari muri cyo gihe muri Kenya muri cyo gihe yavutse
lakini baadaye kwa leo
nyuma yaho ngaho urebye
wanasema kuwa walichanganya mamiaka wali confuse izo miaka
nyuma yaho ngaho urebye bashobora ko harabagiye babivanga amata igishye
so siwezi kuwa mimi ndi ule mtoto bado anatafuta
so mu byukuri birashoboka ko ntaba ntari umwana wabo bari gushakisha
sasa hiyo ndio ikanisukuma nikuje hapa leo
ibyo nubundi nabyo byatumye ko ngomba kuzana hano nkakomeza nkatanga itangazo
niweze kufanya hii tangazo na pia watu waweze kuona uso yangu labda kuna mtu hapo ataona hii sura inafanana na babangu
mu byukuri niyo mpamvu naje hano maybe hano hari umuntu uri buze kubona aya mashusho isura yanjye nshobora kuba wenda sana bamwe mu muryango wabo nka papa wabo
ama kuna mtu hapo amejua hii amejua kuwa kuna mzee alikuwa na mtoto Kenya
huko hari na wanatafuta mtoto wao mushwa kuba mufite mwaba mwarabwiwe cyangwa se ni umusaza akaba hari mukaba mufite amateka yuko hari umugabo waba waragiye muri Kenya muri icyo geza 1973 gutyo aki ni kudise tu swali ya mwisho mbo wewe ni Mkristo?
Ndio mimi ni Mkristo.
Unaomba wapi? Unaenda kanisani yapi kama sio siri?
Huwa naenda kanisa kule Kenya ni ya Kipentekosto.
Labda mtu akikuuliza karakta yako, ku describe way, unaweza ni describe waje?
Mimi ni mtu napenda kusoma vitabu sana.
Ngakunda gusoma ibitabo cyane rimubajije ngo atubwiye uko ateye imico yuko iteye, aratubwiye ngakunda gusoma ibitabo cyane.
Kandi akaba ari umukristo senjye kuri ya DPR.
Kuri ya DPR.
Na pia napenda kuandika kwa kizungu anaita journaling. Napenda kuandika because kwa hii maisha nimepitia
ubuzima maze gucamo
ni ngumu kuongea maneno yangu
ngo biragoye cyane kuvuga magambo yanjye
so kuandika inanipatia ni kama inaniponya
kuandika kwanje nibyo bijya binkiza
na jambo ingine napenda kutembea as in nikisema kutembea unajua kuna mji mmoja huko Kenya inaitwa Mombasa
ara hanu mugi muri Kenya bita Mombasa munda gutembera
na huko Mombasa napenda kwenda huko kupumzisha akili yangu because napenda bahari
nkunda kujya Mombasa kubera ko hari ahantu hamazi rimwe nabenjya inyanja ngiye kuruhuka mu mutwe wanje
jambo ingine napenda inchi, napenda Kenya lakini zaidi napenda inchi yangu Rwanda.
Ah, nkunda Kenya kwa riho navukiye ariko nanone nkunda cyane cyane igihugu cy'u Rwanda kuko nicyo gihugu cyanje.
Nafuata sana siasa za Rwanda.
Ah, nkunda politike z'u Rwanda.
Na napenda sana President Kagame. Ah,
kandi nkunda President w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda Paul Kagame.
Ndio.
Ah, murakoze cyane.
Okay, mimi nilikuwa ningependa kuuliza vitu vingine ambavyo na natumai ya kwamba vitakuwa ni muhimu sana katika historia yako. Ni njia gani zipi ambazo kama hujui majina, labda sign gani zingine ambazo zinaweza zikaonyesha kwamba wewe ni mtoto wa familia fulani isipokuwa tu kutaja tarehe za kuzaliwa? Hauna majina ya baba, hauna mama alikuwa anaitwa nani?
Kwa mama aitwa Gandhi.
Nilikuwa nimepatiana jina zake, anaitwa Cecilia Wanjiru.
Mama anaitwa Cecilia Wanjiru.
Haujapata habari ya mama yako ni namna gani alikutana na baba yako, alikutania wapi? Na mubajije ese ni na makuru fite yuko na papa wawe, yahuye na mama wawe, bahuriye hehe?
Nimejaribu kuchunguza, hata kujaribu kujua rafiki yake wa karibu.
Nagerageje kubadiliza hafi nichutiza hafi ya mama.
Nikaambiwa rafiki yake aliaga dunia.
Barambwira ati nichutize zitabye Imana.
Natumai uwo rafiki ndio angejua siri zaidi.
Ubundi nizera ko uwo muntu niwe waruzi nk'amabanga ye cyane ya mama wanje.
Yeso. Nimejaribu sana lakini hakuna mtu ana hiyo information.
Mu byukuri naragerageje kubaza.
Na siwezi jua kama hiyo information
azayo makuru neza.
Sasa siwezi jua kama hiyo information imefichwa kwangu ama ni kitu wanajua, lakini mimi ile tu nimeweza kupata ile information nimepatiwa ndio nimekuja kujumuisha hapa.
Mu byukuri kandi sinamenya kuko niba hari umuryango baba bafite amakuru ya nyayo wenda bakaba badashaka kuyambwira, ariko ayo mfite kugeza ubu ngubu nayo ngayo ni nayo ngerageje kubabwira.
Na hata leo familia yote itokeze niko tayari kufanya DNA.
Naka kanya hagize umuryango wariwe wose waza nditeguye ko nshobora no gukoresha DNA.
Na najua mimi ni Nyarwanda.
Kandi ndabizi neza ko ndi umunyarwanda.
Yes.
Swali ya mwisho, we ukiona ndugu zako unahisi utawajua?
Damu inajua damu yake.
Ngomara so arazira.
Iyo ni lazima damu itajua damu yake. Yari
ese we na aramutsa huye n'umuryango we muri bamwe. Ese we arafite akantu yabamenyeraho aradusubije ngamara so ngo ashobora gukururana. I think natumaini labda tutawapata.
Kwa uwezo wa Mungu.
Hatuwezi kumaliza bila kukuuliza ili swali, je, ukipata familia yako ukapata ndugu zako na mkapima labda DNA ukakuta ni 100% ni familia yako, utajisikiaje kwenye moyo wako?
Bakteramu bajije ngo ese naramuka abonye umuryango we bagapima na DNA bakabona akabona umuryango, ese aziyumva gute?
Nafikiri nitalia, nitaruka.
Ngo sinzi niba nzarira, niba nzaseka, nyine niba nzaguruka. Ariko
yani iyo nitaona ni miujiza Mungu amenifanyia.
Mu byukuri ntago nzi cyo nabisobanura, ariko ndakeka ko bizaba ari nka mirako ibitangaza by'Imana.
Na paka nifanye sherehe nao.
Nzakora
na ibada.
Nzakora inyine nk'ubukwe, mbese nzakora party tunasenge cyane.
Na ibada ni maombi, yani tushukuru Mungu.
Dusenge cyane, dushimire ni Imana.
Maana kile kidonda ambayo iko ndani yangu itakuwa imepona.
Igisebe kiri mu mutima wanje kizatagikira burundu. I think you, asante sana tumekushukuru.
Asante ni sana kwa kuwa nami.
Kitu kingine mwisho, unajisikiaje ni Mnyarwanda sana ama ni Mkenya sana ama ni nusu nusu?
Mimi ni Mnyarwanda sana.
Ni kweli. Ari akindi.
Mimi ni Mnyarwanda sana najua.
Uyu bakteria mubajije. Ngwese ngukunda Rwanda cyane cyangwa ukunda Kenya cyane? Yumvamo gute Abanyarwanda cyane cyangwa umunyakenya cyane? Arabati yumvamo ubunyarwanda cyane. Lakini acha nikupatie compliment. Unafanana kama Wanyarwanda kabisa.
Hiyo ni kitu nimeambiwa mara nyingi. Mara nyingi hata huko Kenya, hata Wakenya wenzangu wananiambia mimi sifanani kama Mkenya, nafanana kama Mnyarwanda.
I think nari mugete mu byukuri nari mugiye compliment yo kuvuga ngo asa n'abanyarwanda cyane. Hanyuma acha ni seme kwa Kinyarwanda. Njewe mu byukuri niyo byabaho ntubona umuryango wawe. Ngiye ku giti cyanjye na n'umuryango wa Big Town bari kukureba, twiyemeje kukubera umuryango. So nimesema kwa Kinyarwanda ati kama hata hatutawapata hata kama mimi na Bakti na familia ya Big Town tumekubali kukukaribisha kwa familia yetu, kwa malaki wewe ni familia yetu.
Asanteni sana na nimekubali hiyo karibisho.
Yes. Unaweza chukua contact zetu ukikosa ta ndugu zako wengine wa damu hapa Rwanda. Sisi pia ni Wanyarwanda na ni ndugu zako pia, tumekubali kuchukua hilo jukumu la kuwa ndugu zako.
Asante sana, asanteni sana. Murakoze cyane.
Yeah. Eh, nabonye no umuntu ki yambaye agaflagi karimo Rwanda.
Atoneshe.
Babonye ni Kenya and Rwanda. Yeah. So ari proud kuba umunyarwanda kandi yatubwiye ko yumva muko ari umunyarwanda cyane kurushya kuba umunya Kenya cyane. Nkuru ya niyo ngiyo amazina yatanze, mufate amazina nimba hari information ufite yumu papa wigeze kubyara umwana muri Kenya, mama w'uyu mwana akitaba Imana mu gihe ari kubyara, uyu mu papa akaza kubura mu nzira tutigeze tumenya cyangwa nawe atigeze amenya, cyangwa uyu mu papa nimba ahari akaba arimo kumva iki kiganiro kakanya agerageze gushaka umwana we, famiye nawe miryango yose nimba mufite ayo makuru mugerageze kureba hari igihe mwasanga ari umuvandimwe wanyu bikagenda neza cyane. So nuko nguko reka mushimire cyane. Thank you so much. Asante sana.
Thank you too.
Yes, na jisikie uko nyumbani.
Asanteni sana. Hata nimekaribishwa sana Rwanda, nimeonyeshwa upendo nyingi, nimelishwa vizuri.
Yeah.
I love the country, I love everybody. I am truly feeling at home.
Okay. Asante sana, na anytime ukija jisikie nyumbani, ukikosa mtu ambaye atakupokea vizuri, na sisi tumekwambia ni familia yako, wewe ni dada yetu, tutakupokea vizuri na tuko pamoja sana.
Asante
sana. Reka dusoze.
Yeah, murakoze cyane kandi tura kwanza mimi acha nikushukuru kwanza kwa moyo, kwa miaka yenyu nayo unahisi kwamba kuona familia yako sio kwa kila mtu lakini ni ushujaa. Kwa hivyo mimi nimekushukuru, wewe ni shujaa kabisa.
Asante.
Narimubwiye ati ni ibintu by'ubutwari cyane kugeza kuri iyi myaka akavuga ati byibuze naza gushaka papa wanjye cyangwa se abantu abakomoka kuri data, ni ibintu by'ubutwari. Sawa, asante sana, tumekushukuru, Mungu akubariki.
Asante.
Asante sana.